watching that? Were you following the marker? Or were you trying to get a unicorn?
Good morning, guys. Lexi's on the couch. She slept there all night. I'm still up. I've been up since 7:30 yesterday, so I've been up 25 and a half hours. I stayed up all night editing her graduation vlog. I'm always so excited, and then when I see the final product, I think, it's okay. Now we're watching Draw So Cute. Donut was over there trying to get the marker, I think. The hand was going up and down, and he was trying to get the marker over there. Anyhow, we figured we'd say good morning. Lexi Poo Poo Head is still tired. What time did you go to sleep?
I really don't know. Like around 3?
No, it wasn't 3. It was like 1 o'clock. It was like 12:47.
Go like 2.
She would wake up and roll over.
Around 3.
No, she must have been rolling over looking at the clock at 3, because let me tell you, this child was not up at 3. I was up at 3. She wasn't.
No, I was in a...
Nope. And I've been seeing these. We'll have to go back and look at the footage and see what time it was. But until then, I'm going to start doing my morning chores. And then I have to take Lexi to the jewelry store. We have to get her finger size for a ring. Gamma D is going to Ireland and is going to bring them back clotter rings. I don't even know if you can hear me over that. Anyhow, I just want to say good morning, vlog. Lexi, you want to say good morning?
Good morning to you.
Hello, vlog!
Hi.
She's going to be really quiet. We are on our way to get Lexi's finger size. We need to get your... Well, we'll get both of them, but you have to get your left, right, your right finger.
Yeah.
Gamma D, my mom, and my grandma Georgie are going to Ireland next week. I think it's this upcoming week or the week after. And Bella asked Gamma D if she would bring her back a real Clotta ring from Ireland. And the fact that it'll be a keepsake you can keep forever.
Yeah.
So we went online yesterday and looked up the history of the Clotta ring. If you put your ring on the right hand and the heart of the point of the heart is facing out, that means that Lexi is single and free. But if she puts the ring on her right hand and turns it to where the heart points to her, I'm not gonna say anything, don't worry, then she is taken. Oh my goodness, you look like that cat in the piece of toast. You know what I'm talking about? But if the heart is pointing to her on her right hand, that means she's taken. She's got a boyfriend. I'm not saying she does. I'm just saying that's what it would mean. If you have the ring on your left hand and the heart is pointing out, that means you're what? Do you remember? If it's on your left hand, heart is pointing, the point of the heart is out, what does that mean? You're what?
Engaged,
that's right. And then when you take your ring off and point the heart to your heart, what does that mean?
Married.
That means you're married.
I won't be able to put it on my left hand for like...
20 years.
30.
You're gonna get married at 41?
Wait, 20 more years, yeah.
I don't know when we get you back, but I wanna get you back one day while Daddy's gone. I know that's... I mean, we have you when Daddy's with us too, but I wanna get you on a day that we don't have Daddy. But then Cece can come over and we need to make a list of things to do, crafts, games or something. I like doing arts and crafts and stuff like that. So we're gonna run to the dollar store really quickly. We just need a couple of things, and I'd rather go to the dollar store than Walmart. Number one, dollar store's not as crowded, is it, as Walmart? And it's always, it's cheaper. I don't wanna pay, you know, $8 for buttons when I can get some here at dollar store for a dollar. So we're also gonna make fidgets. My child, you know that's not how that Vivo works, right? Evo VR, that's not how it works. You have to put the machine on your face.
I know.
Okay. All right.
It's like a.
You do look like that. I'm gonna get a piece. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try to insert a clip of a side by side of Lexi with his box on her face, and the cat that has a piece of bread. How about that? How about that? Oh, Lexi wants to show you. Bella has taught us. Bella has taught us that Hamilton, I'm not throwing away my shot. And so Lexi wants to try it.
I suck at it, but...
Well, that's a yucky word. So, you remember what it was? I'm...
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was moving. He was pulling. I'm not throwing away my shot. I'm not throwing away my shot. And you gotta do it really fast and something. So, you gotta lean over so they can see you. You gotta lean over so they can see you. No, see, ready? I'm not throwing away my shot. Now do it. Do it again. I'm throwing away my shot. Well, you know what our goal is this summer? We need to learn some sign language. Be a chia pop, a chia, don't, you
no,
need.
Be a box cat.
Be a box cat. A litter box. But we're gonna, I told her don't tear it, we're gonna use that. We're gonna make pigeons, so. We'll see you in the next clip.
Hi, YouTube. It's gotta be loud. The car's loud. You won't be able to hear it.
Hi, YouTube. We're back. We went in to get little metal rings, buttons, and foam. And we found no little metal rings. So I think we're gonna have to take the safety pins, take like the very tip. Oh, I have yucky fingers. The tip right there, we're gonna have to cut this part off and use that tip. Metal rings, foam. We just got crowns, we're gonna have to cut them anyway. And we didn't like the buttons because they were like Easter pastels, weren't they? And so she got these stickers. That's pretty cool. And then I needed six batteries, and then this is lunch. She woke up, she went to bed last night and had her Pringles. Woke up this morning, because she slept on the couch, as you guys saw earlier. The first thing she grabbed was her Pringles and her Icy. I gave her a juice box. So she had Pringles and an Icy for breakfast. And then she's having ice cream for lunch.
Pretty unhealthy.
Erin, if you're watching this, I apologize for not feeding our child correctly. I love that your mama shares with me. But what did you get? You didn't get the one with nuts. Show them right here. Here's the camera. Show them right there. What? You gotta lean up. Turn the other way so they can see. They don't want to see the part you lit, goofball. What? It looks like dirt. What is it? Is it Oreos?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna eat it. All right. So there's a pawn shop. I'm gonna plug the phone in real quick. There's a pawn shop across the street. And I'm assuming since it's a pawn shop, they would have some way to measure her finger. That way we can just go cross street and go home, so we don't have to go to the mall. There's a napkin in there. So
I just ate all of the dirty stuff.
Oh, and she's having Coke. Coke and ice cream for lunch, and Icy and Pringles for breakfast, and she's getting ready to go on the boat with Mama. So see, I usually stop. If you watch the videos and you watch the background of the videos, I mean, I do drive and talk. Yeah, you see me coming. Oh, I can't stand around people. Y'all saw that in yesterday's vlog. Some crazy old man. What the heck is this woman? She's doing this all over the parking lot. Is she not, Lexi? I'm gonna go up this way. Look, this goofball. Somebody lost a shoe. These people are nuts, Alexis. Mm-hmm. There are lines in a parking lot for a reason, people. Oh, I can't stand stupid drivers. Don't have a license. You shouldn't have a license if you can't drive. All right, I'm gonna get off here. Lexi, will you hit the stop button? We'll see you in the next clip.
Bye.
Lexi,
is
that the windshield?
Oh, it's because it's, yeah, don't turn lane. Is this what you want?
Yeah.
You don't want it? Ooh, that'd be fun. It's pretty,
but I don't know how to drive it.
Well, if you could drive it, would you ride it?
Probably.
Right there. Woo. It's only got 0.3 miles. No. It's empty. You're not going anywhere.
I don't know.
Are you ready to go? Thank you.
Bye.
Well, we stopped in this pawn shop. And it's an ammo shop. It's a gun shop, and I guess maybe if I had read it, it does say guns and ammo. I just thought maybe they sold guns and ammo too, but no, that's all they sell. This little monkey put this bag in my seat. I thought maybe that they would sell jewelry too. He looked for a ring sizer. He had the opposite. He had the pole where you take your ring and you slide it, tells you how big your ring is. And my, sorry, I don't know what happened. I was putting the phone in the, let me show you guys what I mean, because I'm always telling you I put the phone in the console. There is a pocket of a console. And with the case that I have, the case is rubber, so it fits right in the console. And I put it in there. Okay, so anyway, we get in there, and it is a guns and ammo, pretty much only. They did have some scooters, as you just saw. Let's see, was sitting on a scooter. It had, you know, 0.3 miles, and it had no gas, so she wasn't gonna go anywhere, but hey, it had, you know, good mileage on the thing.
0.3 miles, I don't get it.
It means they reset the mileage. If you look at my mileage, it'll tell you how many miles are on the car. There's no way that thing, it just means they turned it on and moved it. I'll explain to her in a minute. So the guy was super nice. Like I said, he had the post that you slide your ring on to figure out what size your ring is, but he didn't have the single rings himself for her to put on. That didn't look good. And so we really want to go home and make these fidgets, and it is, what time is it? It's 12:30. Well, we have time. I love you, Erin, but I know you're going to be late. You're always late. So am I. That's okay. It's probably how we get along. We're going to make one more stop, and if it's not there, we're going to have to go to the mall because Gamma D is leaving, I think, next week. You look like you're a bank robber. I get so many things I don't deserve. All the stolen voices. So for the first time in 2 weeks, I am officially by myself. But Lexi just left. It was a last minute trip to Taylorsville Lake, which is a beautiful place. I have a friend coming in tomorrow, so we're gonna meet up, but it's supposed to rain tomorrow. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I feel like I'm gonna cry for the first time in 2 weeks, but I did tell Lexi she will never know how much it meant to me that I was invited to her graduation. I told her, Lex, do you realize that out of all four of you, this is the first graduation that I have ever attended or been invited to? I didn't see Danielle graduate high school or college. I didn't see Thomas graduate high school. I was told not to go. Bella, they don't do graduations like that in Columbus, like kindergarten, fifths, whatever. So I feel numb. I feel empty and numb. No babies, no husband. I do have my fur babies. I don't even know if you guys can see me. Oh my goodness, the light. I did, however, go today to a pawn shop to get Lexi's ring size, and I found a camera. It was $280. I forgot what it is. I took a picture so I could look it up. It came with three lenses. All the, I mean, it was, everything is original. It doesn't even look like this thing's ever been used. It's $280 now, but July 31st, if it's still there, it'll go down to $184. So we'll see. I think I'm just gonna go edit yesterday's vlog since Lexi's gone. We did not get to finish, we didn't finish filming her fidget. We did finish it, but we didn't finish filming it because her mom came. So my counter is a mess. That's okay, it just is remnants that my baby was here. I need a drink at 2 o'clock in the afternoon on a Friday. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, right?